Okay, so we're going to determine whether the process is anabolic or catabolic.